There is embezzlement and there's drug trafficking.
Why did that happen in a society where public figures are held to such high moral standards?
Who isn't a hypocrite, huh?
Mr. President, what about saving the Amazon?
What was your experience as an athlete transitioning?
What happens if everyone chooses not to vaccinate their kid?
Do you think any of that's changed since Me Too?
Do you think hip-hop can be stopped in Russia?
The embassy was moved from Tel Aviv to Jerusalem. What do you say to that?